all in line? What the fuck? No, what the actual fuck? What the actual goddamn fuck? What the actual goddamn motherfucking goddamn fuck? All in line.
Slamming congratulatory brunch for when you get home to celebrate your first day on the job. It's gonna be dope. Oh, and it's official. I'm gonna be spinning at that idols party I told you about, so hope you can come. TTYL.
Hey there, it's Nina. So excited about your new gig. I thought you'd want to know. I heard back from the museum. They went with someone else for the junior art curator job, so looks like I'm still stuck with Los Panteros. Anyway, glad one of us had a good day at least. See you soon.
Hey, it's Eli. Congrats on your first day as part of the workforce.
Speaking of which, when you asked to borrow my copy of Be Your Own Boss, I assumed it was because you wanted to read it, not to level out the coffee table. So let's talk about that when you get back. Can't wait to hear about all the HR forms I'm sure you had to sign.
Oh, everything smells amazing, Kev.
You know what would make it smell even better?
Hey, man, if you want a $300 waffle maker, you can buy it with the...
Okay, brunch is done, dishes are clean. Let's go rob a payday loan place.
And you know how we should celebrate afterwards.
Karaoke!
Yes!
So, Nina, are we taking your project car?
Fuck no, I'm not risking my baby over rent. We're boosting cars from down the street.
Ooh! Can we take a hybrid?
Eli, I love that you're worried about fuel efficiency, but I'm thinking acceleration is gonna matter more.
Your carbon footprint always matters.
Just take that yellow one.
Kev, you case the place. What are we looking at?
One guard out front and the owner at the till. He's a real scuzzbag. I want some kick a dog. So, you know, fuck that guy.
Man, I'm sick of flexing. Can I vent? I just packed a show. I still ain't paid my fucking rent. I just sold a show and still ain't made a fucking cent. I just call a D. He sent me heat and I pit me the big mom. Contain whole game in the Ziploc.
What's there? Let's get psyched.
Only you can decide how you
react. Not this crap again.
Hey,
only you can choose to
adapt to the changes
that life throws your way. You have more agency and power than the world wants you to know. But to realize that power, there's something you need to do. You need to be your own boss of your job.
Be your own boss.
That's right. Be your own boss.
Time to beat it before the cops show up.
Life is full of adversity and challenges, but...
Oh, fuck no.
Monitoring the police scanner. They're just responding to the call. Cops are now in route to the paving place. Sounds like they're out in force.
Time for a train.
Okay.
Start warming up those voices. Nina, where you at?
Just changed cars and headed home.
Good. Headed to my switch car now.
It was safe and sound at the junkyard a minute ago.
That's pretty deep in Pantera's territory. Did you tell your gang you did that?
Are you kidding me? If Sergio knew we were running a job on his turf, he would have taken a 90% cut.
90%? Good God. The man's either a monster or a capitalist genius.
What? fuck did you assholes do to my getaway car?
Ain't your car if it's on our turf. Now you're gonna pay for parking. Leave them in pieces!
The things I do to pay my rent.
Burn him to the ground! You can't fight back against us!
Damn it! Shit! Fuck! Hot! Shit! Fuck! Ah! I don't have time for this shit today! You think you can do business without dealing us in? Problem. Los Panteros scrapped my switch car.
What?
Bigger problem. The police picked up that firefight at the junkyard. They're heading your way.
Grab a bike and head off-road. I'll pick you up in the desert.
Damn. Sounds like no karaoke tonight.
Every fucking time, man.
I'm on my way. There's a trail that goes between the mesas. I'll meet you on the other side.
Got it.
Do I want to know what happened to the Panteros who stripped your car?
Sorry, Nina. Self-defense.
Fuck, I didn't want that to happen. Let's hope Sergio never finds out it was us.
On the other side of the bridge.
That was Fair Lady by Schemers. Rayburn keeps posting about needing something. So, Rayburn, this one's for you, buddy. This is Cruising the Night by Warm Drag.
You didn't want to risk your car.
I said I didn't want to risk it for rent.
Hey, glad you made it home safe. We have to get better at this rent thing or we'll never get to do karaoke again.
Also, we'll get evicted.
Nina said you might go back to some of your old side hustles. I have some friends who might need work done in your area of expertise.
When you say friends, do you mean friends, friends, or special friends?
All my friends are special. I'll put their info on your map. I think you'll really like them.
I'll like them fine as long as their money's good. Thanks, Kev. Sorry if that hurt.
I'm good.
Hang up and don't try again. I think your tires need air.
You almost got my sneaker!
Thank you. Hey, I heard you got a job for me?
My crew just got pinched by the cops in Lakeshore. I need someone to take them both out before they cut deals and flip on me.
No honor among thieves, eh?
Who told you we were thieves? Who snitched?
It's just a figure of speech.
We'll see. Ron and Millie are already on their way to the station. Don't let them into the building. You got me?
Read you loud and clear. I see the cop car with one of the targets.
Take him out!
Sure pissed the cops off.
You killed someone in custody. What do you expect? Now get to the police station fast. SWAT team is rushing Millie there for protection.
So, I'll be down.
You need to hurry. If Millie squeals, I'm going to jail for a long time.
You better take cover.
I go to jail, you are not getting paid.
Escuchamos Rebosando de Captain Planet con Chico Man. Ahora les traemos el éxito del 2020, Mi Pony, de Captain Planet con Suzuka Ponderosa. Una canción del álbum No Visa de Captain Planet.
I see the cop car with one of the targets.
Take him out!
Real emergency here.
Gosh, is that the time?
This is a job for the police.
sure pissed the cops off.
Killed someone in custody. Now get to the police station fast. Watching this Russian millionaire for protection. You need to hurry. If Millie squeals, I'm going to jail for a long time.
Millie's outside the station. She's with the cops.
Finish it!
That's right. Take care of her. No one's snitching on her.
Good. Better not tell nobody.